Welcome back to our channel Beginner's Guide everybody, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you guys can fix your Cash App too many attempts problem. So this problem occurs whenever you try to log in into your Cash App account or do something related with sending a verification code to your mobile number or your email. Let's say you did that too many times and like Cash App sent like an email or like an SMS to you 5 or 6 times within an hour. Then it's gonna say too many attempts problem, because if Cash App tries to send you too many emails or SMS, then like, you know, your email or your phone company is gonna think Cash App is like a spamming company and they're gonna be blocked automatically. So they're gonna have this little like, you know, restriction thing. So let's say you want to go bypass it. The first thing you can do is wait for 1 hour or 24 hours, all right? That's one thing you can do. The other thing, now before I tell you the other thing, if you guys are new to our channel, Beginner's Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel. Let's move on. The other thing you can do is switch off your phone and turn it on again. And even after switching off your phone, turning it on again, like restarting your phone, it didn't fix. What you can do is close your Cash App, hold on your Cash App icon, click on App Info. Now this step only works for, you know, Android user. For iPhone user, wait a bit. All right, I'm gonna tell you how you guys can fix that for iPhone as well. And go on storage. Click on clear data, click on OK. Once you do that, all of your data for Cash App will be cleared, and when you open Cash App, it's gonna ask you to re-log in into your account. So try to do that and your problem should be fixed. Now if it's still not fixed, then what you can do is just delete your Cash App and reinstall it again. And this step is gonna work for both iPhone user as well, alright? So iPhone and Android user, just delete your Cash App, reinstall it again, and a too many attempts problem should be fixed. So yeah, that's how you guys can fix your Cash App too many attempts problem. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel, Beginner's Guide. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.